of that urine is sometimes counterproductive because the increased motor function that occurs when spasticity is reduced may be offset by your generalized muscle weakness. And your dantrolene sodium is hepatotoxic. Okay. Diazepam. This is effective in reducing spasticity among the many other effects, no, that we mentioned about diazepam earlier. So it is effective in reducing spasticity as well as in muscle spasms because it increases the inhibitory effects of GABA. Adverse effects, if the patient is in diazepam,